Lacy is in on third and one. He gets the call, steps through and breaks into daylight. 10, headed in zone, down short of it. Russell, the freshman tripped him up, but it'll be first and goal for the Tide.